automatic slowdown of vehicle at school zone. Basically what we will do, a vehicle is moving at a constant speed, then we will be reducing the speed of the vehicle whenever a school zone is detected. So for the detection purpose, we are using ID tag, RFID tag, and for giving the signal, receiving the signal, we are using RFID module. Okay. So basically we will see the components, what are the required, what are all required, then we will be seeing the circuit connection, then we will be going to for the practical demonstration purpose. Okay, let us see. My main module in, here in this is this Arduino board where I have written the code and done the code here. So you can able to see the code, you can open the code and you can see the pin connections also. But we, I will explain you where to keep and how to keep all the pin connections. And next part is your EM18 reader module, RFID reader module, it is a reader module basically. Next one is a motor driver to drive these two motors. You can able to see these two DC motors which we have. So these two DC motors, to drive this motor we require a DC motor driver and a battery so that it gets a power supply. So we have an RFID tag reader also, in tag it is, and this is a reader. So basically connections, let us see. If we see the connections from RFID itself, if we are not discussing more about this battery, we will be discussing later. So if we see this RFID, this is the transmitter pin. You can able to see this transmitter pin is connected to the receiver pin of my Arduino board. Okay, receiver pin, that is nothing but a 0th pin, it has been connected. And next pin is your like VCC, the white one is your VCC and black one is your ground. These two pins has been connected to your 5 volts and the ground of my Arduino board. Okay, so that's all about the connections of your RFID. Next, the connection is all about your the motor driver. So motor driver has its power supply positive and negative. The positive pin has been connected to the V-in of my Arduino board and the negative is connected to the ground. Beside to it, there is a ground, small ground connection. So it is a, it has been connected, and the motor have the four pins need to control motor to rotate in clockwise and anti-clockwise direction. We require the four control pins. So four control pins are connected to my Arduino board on pin number 7, 6, 5, 4. Four pins 7, 6, 5, and 4. These four pins they have connected, and this output of this motor driver one is connected to the one motor of one of my DC motor, and another one is connected to another of my DC motor. So this is the connection basically. So what I am doing, this is actually how it works and what is the assumption is, basically this is a bus and it is a, in this bus we have a reader tag. Okay, this bus is going to cross any school zone, that is nothing but if we, this is a school zone where a school zone board has been kept, and if it detects, then the motor, it will be rotated. Now you can able to see the motor is rotating with a constant speed. Both the motors are rotating in a constant speed in the clockwise direction. It's an anti-clockwise direction. Okay. Now what is happening? Now this vehicle has detected a school zone. Okay. Now this vehicle has been detected a school zone, and it will be, the speed of the vehicle has been decreased for 5 seconds. You can able to see for 5 seconds it has been decreased, and then again it comes to a constant speed. Let us see again, if it again detects a school zone, again it comes down to a, it slows down its speed for 5 seconds and then again it reaches its like normal speed. So this is the working principle of my Arduino board. Hope you have liked this video. If you like this video, please like this video, share with your friends, subscribe to my channel.